shoelaces untie. You can dry your eye. Perfect shadows lie behind us, and this is the day I'm making mine.
I heard a quote once that read, love is an unconditional commitment to an imperfect person. To love somebody isn't just a strong feeling, it is a decision, a judgment, and a promise.
Today, on a train, nothing to say, but there's still time. You are the one I've been waiting for today. And here comes the sun, it's been bathing more today. Lately, you came along. You are the one I've been waiting for today. And here comes the sun, it's been bathing more today. Right through me, there was no one else. I sat beside you and became myself. Today, today, you are.
Samantha, I vow to love you unconditionally and be by your side for the rest of our lives. I promise to keep our magic alive, make you laugh, and treasure the memories we will continue to make. I vow to help you grow both personally and professionally and face our challenges and successes together. I would rather share, you know, one lifetime with you than face all the ages of this world alone. Samantha, you complete me. You have helped me in so many ways, and I can't wait to do the same for you. You are all I've ever wanted in this life, and I can't wait to spend the rest of it by your side.
Welcome, everyone. We would first like to thank everybody for being present at our ceremony. Just kind of looking at everybody here, you know, I didn't realize we had this many friends. I think a couple people are here for the free beer.
Now my pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.